Good morning. My name is Tomasz Badowski and I'm Director of Communication and Promotional Department in WB Group. WB Group is the biggest Polish private-owned defense company. The history of the company starts in the artillery systems, and now we are offering all completed C4ISR system and also UAVs system and also a loitering munition system. And here at the MSPO we present a new member of the WarMate family. Here you can see the WarMate tube launch. This version of WarMate is designed to work from the vehicle and other mobile platform. Here in this WarMate we have a warhead with 5 kilo payload, TNT. Here on the front we got a camera, so it can also fly over the target, surveillance. When we detect the target, put on the screen and it automatically will go going down. Here we've got a fixed wing that we can put it to the tube. Endurance is 40 minutes, so for 40 minutes we can fly over the area or and looking for the enemy. Another new member of WarMate family is WarMate R, like reconnaissance. It's designed only for reconnaissance. In this payload we have only cameras, we have three different cameras, day and night, to fly over the target and fly over the area, looking for a target and send information to the commander. This system can operate in the swarm, so we can send one WarMate R as a reconnaissance. Behind them we can have some other normal WarMates with warheads, and when this WarMate find a target, another ones can strike the target. Endurance is about 40 minutes, we can fly around target. Speed is about 150 kilometers. Weight is about 12 kilos, so it's very comprehensive, easy to carry. Third new product in the WarMate family is WarMate V, like a VTOL. It's designed to operate in the very close area, urban areas, where you need a very tidy space. It's also a suicide drone. Here we have a warhead. When you detect the target, this warhead, 5 kilos, destroy the enemies. Range is 12 kilometers, and endurance of the flight is about 30 minutes. Depends on the mission, you can put a different kind of warhead. Here you've got a high explosive warhead. We have a high explosive A also, and here we have a high explosive anti-tank warhead. So before we start the fly, we know we have for example from WarMate Air, we've got information about enemy. Then we can know what kind of target we need to destroy, and then we put different type of warheads to the airframe. So we are ready to produce, we are ready to deliver. Also, all other products from the WarMates, like WarMate, the first one, is already in service. The Polish Army is in service, but also in two other countries also in service, and it's battle-proven. So the technology which we use in this new type of WarMates are battle-proven and it's already on service, so we don't have any problem to deliver it to the customers. Except Polish Army, also two other countries already using the WarMates. MSPO is the third biggest defense exhibition in Europe. It's in Poland, so it's on our own territory. For us, it's the biggest salon, and we can present all our offer and our products. So we'll be also at DSI in London, and I would like to invite you to visit our booth during this exhibition. Our stand is S10130, so please, warmly welcome you on our booth.